Why is he saying this? Why is he saying, consider it joy when unexpected things pressure you from different sides? Because they have the potential to push you closer to God. Remember, joy is a choice.
You have turned my mourning, that's like in weeping and sorrow, into dancing for me. You have put off my sackcloth and clothed me with gladness.
Remember, church, the joy of the Lord is your strength. Joy is contagious, so share it. Be blessed. Amen.